It is May 1st, 2020, and things are swell today.